So maybe potential evidence there as well. But enough about plants, let's get into the insects. What's going on with the land's little guys? Well, we don't know exactly how they relate to flowering plants in the Jurassic. We know they started to develop a stronger relationship with plants as a whole via pollination. So let's do a quick little recap on what pollination is, starting with what pollen is.